Hey, I'm the Amazon, and let's label some storage crates inside of 7 Days to Die. Hold down triangle, and this menu will show up. You can now edit the name of your storage crate. I hope this video helps, and thank you for watching. Bye-bye!